what you said to me.
That I'd stay in Roswell if only he kept kissing me. I was a dumb kid. Running through
the heat, heartbeat. It's the guy from the museum. The one that kissed you into crazy, stupid love when we were kids. He's back.
I love him. I probably always will. Guess you're still the guy just looking for an excuse to walk away, huh? Maybe.
You're still so good at giving it to me.
And if anyone's gonna destroy me, might as well be you.
You came.
You asked me to.
I don't think you do that to Michael Guerin.
I can't let our history repeat itself. I will not be another man standing in your way. We connected like something cosmic.
Man, I used to really think that you and I were gonna end up together.
I used to too.
I feel it. You're hopeful, like you were before.
I know what it means to Alex. I'm tired of not saying what I want to say.
And what do you want to say, Alex?
That I loved you. And I think that you loved me for a long time.
But lately, that love just hurts.
This isn't going to work out, Guerin. Notice me, all that I was thinking about was cleaning
up my conscience. I don't love you! I don't! We've been holding on to this thing! As it shakes up the corners of my heart,
was it my mistake? I like Maria, okay? Or maybe it was. You're a miserable liar.
And I fell in love with your son. And I didn't feel superior anymore. Just as simple as I am angry.
Home doesn't have to mean it. Why you picket fence house and a family? Okay, you can be a person. This one lasts
forever. God, I loved you for it. I know that a love like this won't last forever. I didn't want you to go. And I asked you to go.
Away and I remember all over again, and it almost kills me every time.
I never look away.
Sacrificed yourself without hesitation when Alex needed you.